Sorry about that, guys. Alright. Can hear each other. We're all good to go here. Hello, buddy. How y'all doing? It's Man the Heads of Hero, aka Nate. Welcome back to Crash the Titans. Good to see you all. Hope you're doing well. Hope you're being safe. Welcome back, everybody. Today has been an eventful day. It's been a Monday. We just got a brand new bed, so, what we have been doing is we've been sleeping on the floor. Like, we had a mattress and everything. That's actually right behind me here. Don't mind that. That's just temporary. Yeah, we've been kind of on the floor. But, you know, it's alright, you know. So it's just kind of be, it's gonna just be there. And sorry about the clothes hanging. It's my work clothes. But, yeah, basically we just been sleeping on the floor with two mattresses. But sleeping on the floor, and every time I had to get up, it's just like, oh god, back's hurting and everything, and I'm just tired of it. We need a new bed, we need to get it off the floor and everything else, so we, went to errands this morning and got that right before I went to work, actually. An hour before I had to go to work, and finally, all the paperwork got to work, like, 2 minutes late, so not bad at all. But, ended up in the bed and everything. They came over around 2:30. I took a 30-minute break and set it up, and it is amazing. I mean, I can show you if camera quality. I'm sure it will. I don't know if you can see it, but yeah, brand new bed frame right there, and box spring and mattress just foam as hell, cools down so you don't get sweaty and hot, you know, when you're hot and sweaty, and adjust to your level so my girlfriend can sleep softer and adjust to her level, and then mine will adjust to mine, so it's very, 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 very nice. So yeah, so hopefully, we haven't tried it out, so hopefully get a good night's sleep and actually sleep good and all that good stuff. But welcome back, guys. Good to see you all. Hope you're doing well. Welcome back. So last time we left off and we beat Engine, now we went to Family Tree and we got the bat things and the voodoo bunnies coming on in, so now we're facing
episode
them.
Episode 15.
So
Calamityville Horror.
I don't like the sound of that. See you later. Make sure it's up high enough. Okay. And all day at work, I just been wanting to play this game. I just love this game, and I can just play this game over and over and over. It's amazing. So got told that, I was like, hey, you can play PlayStation games on your PC. Or any game, really. Just with the emulator, and it's like, what? No game I'm playing first. Only this is it. Alright. Use Scorpiola to defeat all the enemies before time runs out. Okay. Easy enough. This bad boy. I love this guy, but I wish they had more of the, skull. The elephant. Thank you. my favorite ones. Holy crap. Thank you, sir. I'll see you later. Oh, there's concept art. Oh, you dick.
Right there.
Oh, there he is. Hey, buddy. Oh, what? What the fuck? What? Oh, fuck. The fuck was that shit? Okay, I don't think we're gonna be able to. Yeah. Yeah, he can't even get stunned by it or nothing. Shit, when there's like 8 bats right there, though. Bro, why does this shit keep popping up? Stop.
Yeah.
thing. Oh, guys, are we still... We're still okay, yeah? What? Okay. Oh, of course. Nice, nice, nice. Like all every like episode has their own unique thing. It's
episode 16. Timber Trials.
Well, that's not very nice. Okay, but now we're climbing up the tree there. And I like that they just bring back. Bye-bye. Get all the captains. Oh God.
Oh, shit.
Rush here!
Excuse me? That's where Fukuoka is. Where they're making the mutants. You hear the noise? On to the next one.
Episode 17, Adult Edumacation.
No, we're inside this treehouse. See, they're in cages, see? I think this is where the eels are, too. Yeah, okay. I forgot about the eels. Yep, I forgot about them. Like how he just casually walks. Electric. There it goes, finally. Can't electrocute something that's already electrified. Shoot the damn thing. Okay. gonna be another one. Ultimate power.
Hey!
Or Aku Aku is. Yep.
So you little insects actually made it. Well, I've prepared a little treat for you.
No, probably not food, Crash. A bad treat.
Oh, it's a bad treat, all right. Tell me, Crash, do you remember the Evolvo-Ray? Let's see what happens when I use the Evolvo-Ray on myself!
That's what made him, pretty much. Yeah. I don't know how he turned into that, but hey. Boss fight time.
You mutant reinforcements, get in here right now and I'll punch you all in the clavicle.
Fire.
Walking off, Luka, walking off. That was a big one. I just want to be
got him.
Is that so bad? You're only winning because I'm not used to having legs.
Long chin tickler.
Sure, he'd be leaning on my last nerve. I mean, God's
on. Oh, come.
Gods, get in here and destroy this menace. I'm glad enough.
What the fuck? Stop, you fucking...
I am so mad at you minions right now! Get in here!
Wait, is that Jake from... Computer, bro. Come on.
Let's wrap this fight up already. I'm missing my story. Not that part. I love that.
There we go, finally.
I better get some competent help in here soon, or I'm going to have to start. I am so... This is so embarrassing.
It sounds like Jake from Adventure Time, but... those voices sound kind of familiar.
If anything in here is busted, you minions are paying for it.
What? How did it die so quick?
I thought I could do this alone. I was wrong. Help! This furry shorty be leading.
I don't know why it keeps doing that.
You mutant reinforcements, get in here right now or I'll punch you all.
Time for the final blow!
You've defeated me. I'll get the last laugh on you fools. Any moment now, Nina will launch the robot, and Wumpa Island will be doomed.
You monster!
And Nina will have no more use for your lovely sister, so she's finished too. I get the last laugh. I'm laughing now too, just in case.
Quickly now, Crash. From here, we must travel to the robot. I can sense Coco, so I'll get us as close as possible. Get ready!
There's the robot. Freaking Coco like a slave.
You terrible, ungrateful child. You'll never get away with this.
Oh, really? And why is that?
I'll tell you why. This is my fortress, and that is my robot out there. And I threw up in my mouth.
Sorry, Uncle. But with Coco forced to help build the robot, Crash and Aku Aku can't possibly stop me in time. My Dominator is almost ready, and when it destroys Wumpa Island, I won't even let you watch.
No, but I love watching things get destroyed. Oh, you're awful.
Thanks.
I don't know why it does that. That's weird. Okay. And there you have it, guys. We are done with Uka Uka. Anyway, guys, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. In the next episode, we should be close to the ending here, sadly. But, yeah, we're going to be fighting Nina and the big ass. We're going to try to not make the big ass robot destroy Wumpa Island. That's what we're going to do. In the next episode. So if you want to stay tuned, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff, to stay informed about my next video. I am posting regularly, trying to every single night, and I've been doing very good about it. But anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Love you all. Stay safe, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.